We are in a very old structure here. But is this a mosque? Is this a church? What is it? So on the one hand, you can see these candles, and you can see what is considered to be the footstep of Jesus. And on the other hand, you can see a prayer element, mihrab in Arabic, that designates the Qibla, the direction of the Islamic prayer. So are we in a church or in a mosque? Let's go outside and understand where we are.